Hi friends, welcome back to our channel. Direct hiring from the Accenture. Accenture is hiring for the associate software engineer role. In this video, we will see how to apply for this job role from the Accenture and the eligibility criteria, the skills required for a candidate to apply for this job position. This all details we will discuss in this video clearly. So please watch the video until end. Accenture is hiring for the associate software engineer role. After joining as a associate software engineer role, the employee should be involved in design, build, test, assemble, support, configure application using business requirements. These type of task will be there. And what the candidate need to select as a associate software engineer is, candidate should ability to anticipate and resolve business issues with agility and good analytic and the problem solving skills, and proficient in verbal and communication skills, and flexible to reallocate for the project deployment to any part of India, and work in 24/7 shifts basis business requirements. These are the basic requirements for a candidate to select as a associate software engineer role. So guys, if you interested to apply for this job role from the Accenture, so once again check the all the details, go through the link in the description. Just click on that link which is given in the description. So after clicking, you redirect to the page of Accenture official page. So in this, you can see, click on the view job description, you can see the job description of the Accenture associate software engineer role. So after checking the details, so you can fill the all the details, like your personal details, like the name, middle name, last name, and the university registration number and personal mail ID. So these all things, enter your all accurate details, and after that you have to fill the educational details, fill the educational personal details, and finally you have to upload your skills and certification details, and like your Aadhaar card PDF and your resume. So you have to upload all the things in this form which is asked by the Accenture. So you have to fill all the mandatory details. So after filling, just click the button submit to apply for this job position for this Accenture. And before, you have to agree all the terms and conditions also.